वेलकम टू ऑल। नेक्स्ट वन इज अवर कास्टिंग डिफेक्ट पार्ट टू, राइट? सो आई विल शेयर द स्क्रीन ऑफ कास्टिंग डिफेक्ट, राइट? जस्ट यू कैन सी दैट। नेक्स्ट डिफेक्ट इज पोरोसिटी, राइट? सो व्हाट इज द पोरोसिटी? पोरोसिटी इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ कैविटी caused due to gas entrapped during solidification. Porosity is in the form of cavity caused due to gas entrapment during solidification. What are the causes? Right. So causes are high pouring temperature, gas dissolved in metal charges, less flux use, molten metal not properly degassed, slow solidification of casting, high moisture and low permeability of mold. So these are the causes of porosity, and remedies: regular pouring temperature, regulate pouring temperature, right? Regulate pouring temperature, control metal composition, increase flux properties, ensure effective degassing, modify gating and rising, reduce moisture and increase permeability of mold. So these are the remedies that avoid the porosity, right? Next up, next defect is hot tear or hot or hot cracking. So hot tear are irregular interval or external crack occurring immediately after the metal have solidified. Right? Hot tear are, as you can see the diagram, also hot tear are irregular internal or external crack that occurring immediately after the metal have solidified. So for this, lack of collapsibility of core and mold, hard ramming of mold, faulty casting design, right? What are the remedies? Providing softer ramming, improve casting design, improve collapsibility of core and mold. So these are the basic causes and remedies of hot tear and hot cracking. Next defect is metal penetration. Right? What are the what is the metal penetration? Penetration occurs when the molten metal flow between the sand particle in the sand. So penetration occurs when the molten metal flows between the sand particle of the mold in the mold. Right. So this so that the metal penetration is formed. What are the causes? Low strength of molding sand, large size of molding sand grain, right, and high permeability of sand and soft ramming. So these are the causes that the metal penetration defects is occur in our casting. And remedies, what are the remedies? Use of fine grain with low permeability and appropriate ramming. So these are the remedies that that can use in our casting to avoid the metal penetration. Next one is pinhole. Next one is pinhole. So formation of many small gases cavity at or slightly below surface of casting is called as pinhole. Formation of many small gases cavity at or slightly below surface of casting is called as the pinhole. Causes. What are the causes? Sand with high moisture content, absorption of hydrogen carbon monoxide gases in the metal, alloy not being properly degassed, sand containing gas producing ingredient. So these are the causes that these are the causes for the generation of pinholes. Okay. And what is the remedy? Reducing the moisture content and increasing permeability of molding sand, employing good melting and flexing practices, improve a rapid rate of solidification. So these are the remedies that can use to avoid the pinholes. Next one is soil. As the diagram shows that soil is an enlargement of the mold cavity by the localized metal pressure. So soil is a enlargement of the mold cavity. Right. Causes: insufficient or soft ramming, low strength mold and core, mold not being supported properly. So these are the causes. And remedies: sand should be rammed evenly and properly. Second one is increase strength of mold and core. So these are the remedies that can avoid the swell. Next one is rat tail or buckles. Slightly compression failure. Slightly compression failure of a thin layer of molding sand is called as rat tail, and more severe compression failure is called buckle. That is buckling of sand. So these are the rat tail and buckle. Causes excessive mold hardness. Excessive mold hardness. Lack of compressible additives in a molding sand and continuous large surface of the car. So these are the causes and the remedies. Suitable addition of compressible additives in a molding sand to be added. Reduction of mold hardness. Modification in cast design. So these are the remedies. So these are the all types of defects that we have taught, right? We can understand all types of defects that can occur in a casting, and what are the causes and what is the remedies to avoid them. So we will meet you in the next video. Thank you so much.